To judge our falling stars, we've got two diving all-stars. He is the first.